The flashlight is useful in the dark. I guess it's useful in the dark. Ah, boy, I tell you. Hey, how you guys doing? I'm doing good. First, I just want to say, you know, because I sometimes I pay attention, and I haven't paid attention, but, you know, I mean, I grew up playing the Genesis. And, you know, the Genesis had good games and all this stuff, you know, back for, you know, the era, you know, which was, you know, created, 91, 92 era. But for Sega, you know, which is a company, you know, basically that went kaploofy, to have a game like this. No Sega games that I've played. Of course, I haven't really played any horror Sega games. But, yeah. No Sega games. I've kept you on edge. Like this one has. Where am I going? Where's the nearest vent? I need a vent. So I need to make it all the way down there. I see him. Backfired. I'll eat that. Got me that time. Ow, so close. It moved a lot quicker now. Let's see, we have to try to do this right. Well, one, my flare was in the wrong section, so.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving.
I actually want to make a noise right
now. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
No, God.
fuck, I'm stuck. I don't know. I can't see! Get up, Ripley! Fuck, I hate this. Damn all that. No saves? I should have saved. Ah, piss you. Safe spots. Oh no, I'm on the wrong way. Oh no, where's that? I need to go down. All right, so we need to go this way. Oh.